In this video, we will consider Reimer-Tamman reaction. It is named reaction in which phenol react with chloroform in presence of aqueous alkali at 340 Kelvin temperature, which on hydrolysis gives out salicylaldehyde. And salicylaldehyde, it is 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde, which is major product. How? Phenol react with chloroform. Chloroform is CHCl3. In presence of aqueous alkali NaOH, temperature range is 340 Kelvin. In this case, what is removed out? NaCl removed out, H2O removed out, and it gives out an intermediate which on hydrolysis, acid hydrolysis, gives out 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde. It is 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde. It is also known as salicylaldehyde. It is salicylaldehyde. In this case, 4-hydroxybenzaldehyde is also formed, but 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde is major product. It is due to the intramolecular hydrogen bonding between two groups, OH and CHO group. Intramolecular hydrogen bonding may takes place in this case. So it is major one, and 4-hydroxybenzaldehyde is minor one. So 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde is the major product. And now, what is its mechanism? We will consider its mechanism also. Firstly, electrophile is generated, and in this case electrophile is dichlorocarbene. What is electrophile? Dichlorocarbene. You have studied about the carbocation, carbon ion, free radical. In this case, dichlorocarbene is electrophile. How it is generated? Look at this. In presence of alkali reaction ho raha hai, and it is a structure of chloroform CHCl3, and OH negative will abstract H positive, and it gives out to CCl3 negative like this. Okay, now what will happen? Cl negative will separate out, and it gives out dichlorocarbene. In this case, what happened? Carbon valency is 6 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Its octet is not complete, that's why it acts as electrophile. It acts as Lewis acid. Dichlorocarbene acts as electrophile. Now this electrophile will attack on phenol. Okay, so ab next step is electrophilic attack or electrophilic substitution will take place in phenoxide ion. Phenoxide ion is formed, and in phenoxide ion I can write in this way also. एक ही बात है. नाउ व्हाट विल हैपन इन दिस केस? डाइक्लोरोकार्बीन विल अटैक. हाउ इट विल अटैक? इलेक्ट्रॉन शिफ्ट लाइक दिस टुवर्ड्स द बेंजीन रिंग, एंड दिस इलेक्ट्रॉन विल डोनेट टू द इलेक्ट्रोफाइल डाइक्लोरोकार्बीन, एंड बॉन्ड विल फॉर्म्ड इन सच अ वे. नाउ इट विल हैव डबल बॉन्ड. This one, hydrogen already present hai, and CCl2. Now carbon has negative charge. Why? Electron is given to the carbon now. Now this acidic hydrogen will be removed, and this bond will shift towards the benzene ring, and further double bond towards oxygen, and this bond will shift toward the benzene ring to maintain aromaticity of the benzene, and situation is something like this. Now oxygen will carry again negative charge with lone pair of electron. Ring has its all bonds in same way. Now it is CHCl2, and this H positive will attach to the carbon negative. Now it become what? CHCl2. Reaction takes place in presence of alkali NaOH, and 2 moles of NaOH will be consumed, and substitution will take place. 2 chloro group will be substituted by 2 OH negative group like this. And intermediate is formed as ONA, and it gives out CHOH whole twice. ओके सी एल टू की जगह क्या आया ओ एच होल ट्वाइस एंड वन कार्बन विथ टू ओ एच ग्रुप इट इज अनस्टेबल एच टू ओ विल रिमूव आउट माइनस एच टू ओ एंड इट गिव्स आउट ओ एन ए सी एच ओ विच ऑन एसिड हाइड्रोलिसिस गिव्स आउट final product and final product is what salicylaldehyde to hydroxybenzoic acid salicylaldehyde it was the mechanism of Riemann-Tamman reaction and it is asked you what is the intermediate during the Riemann-Tamman reaction you must know that it is dichlorocarbene and dichlorocarbene act as electrophile because its octet is not complete and electrophile will attack on the phenoxide ion and then electrophilic substitution takes place and finally salicylaldehyde will formed it is the mechanism and this is the Riemann-Tamman reaction and Riemann-Tamman reaction takes place in presence of what chloroform and what is final product 2-hydroxybenzaldehyde next video mein milte hain next topic ke sath till then goodbye